and a pretty face. Someone, anyone, hand over a bolt of intricate material, maybe some Chantilly lace, colored with the fading years of off-white grace. I wouldn't know what to do with it. Chinese-spun 100-year silk would snag on the skin-raised splinters of my fingers. Delicate threads are lost on me, for my waitress-calloused hands are too coarse for the finer weaves of luxury. So, someone, anyone, please heap that Chantilly lace and that 100-year Chinese-spun silk into a clumped pillow so my feet can rest.